watching our show here at the Grand Ole Opry tonight out across this vast audience that we have at our television. We appreciate you, ladies and gentlemen, letting us come into your home. We have a treat for you right at this time. Here's one of the truly great voices in country music and one of the gentlemen to go along with it, ladies and gentlemen. Give a nice warm round of applause to my friend, Ricky Van Shelton.
Hi, everybody. How y'all are? Whoa, here. Everybody having a good time? Okay, that's what it's all about. You bought that ticket, now use it, okay? You can get up and dance and make a fool of yourself, anything you want to do. Just don't fall out the balcony. We're going to do a song we had a big hit with early on in the career. It's called From a Jack to a King. How about it? From a jack to a king, loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen. Walked away with your heart. From a jack to a king, with no regret I stacked the cards last night. And Lady Luck played her hand just right to make you king of my heart. For just a little while I thought that I might lose the game. But then just in time from a jack to a king, loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen. Walked away with your heart. Play it pretty now. For just a little while, I thought that. From a jack to a king, from loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen that made me king of your heart.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Ganley.
Got the radio blasting, got the windows rolled down, and I'm cruising these back roads on the outskirts.
Thank you very much, and happy Mother's Day, Mama, and all you mothers.
How about that? Ricky Van Shelton. How nice to have you on the program tonight, my friend.
It's good to be here, Jimmy.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you for the nice job. Ricky Van Shelton, one more nice round of applause.
Well, you heard the music of Ricky Van Shelton. This is his literary work. Three books now, right?
Yeah.
Tales from a Duck Named Quacker.
Yeah, that's my literary work.
There you go. And you also have a calendar, I understand.
There's three of these Quacker stories. There's actually six. Only three's been published, but the fourth one has been published in a calendar form, not in book form, but so you get your calendar and it's got the stories on it.
Yeah. Well, you going to put little Jimmy Dickens in there?
Maybe. Yeah.
Let's go see.